Fans traveled from as far as Idaho in the U.S. to experience the powerful booming voice of Asia's Phoenix, Morissette Amon. They gave her thunderous applause as she started the last leg of her Canada tour, belting out original songs and medleys. This was Morissette's first time to perform in Vancouver, and they tweaked her lineup to make it a little different. Her concert also showcased rising Filipino singer Alex Bautista, a WICOPA gold medalist who came from Edmonton, Alberta, and Miss World MC and Mr. Canada, Frankie Chana. It was not just Filipino fans who came to watch Morissette's versatility and powerhouse vocals. Canadian Sean became a fan after his brother told him to watch her performance on Wish 107.5.
If she ever comes to Vancouver, I'm going. So then I found out she's coming, and so I said, I'm going. I'm here. So I'm enjoying it very much.
The parents of American-Vietnamese Minh Nu Tran, winner of Vietnam's 2016 X Factor, drove from Seattle just so she can see her idol perform live.
I sing all of her songs, yeah, and I learned about the technique, about the high note, and about the emotion in her song.
Morissette enjoys traveling but finds the different time zones and seasons quite challenging.
Especially when it's winter time in that specific country. Like from here, from galing po akong Australia, and it's winter time, so medyo malamig. So I really had to take more measures, precautionary measures.
Morissette, who is named after Canadian pop star Alanis Morissette, hopes she can also one day break out of the mold like Alanis.
She has a different genre, and people ask me then, trip ko din ba yung music niya? Sabi ko, actually, yes, trip ko kasi very, it's not boxed. Hindi mo siya ma-put into a certain genre kasi it's just very, it's an expression of talaga of who she is.
The producers of Morissette's Phoenix Rising concert hope to be able to bring other seasoned artists to Vancouver in the near future. Rowena Papasin, ABS-CBN News, Vancouver.